I have not seen anybody do a video of a Ford Transit Connect as a camper and a towing vehicle. I'm getting ready to hit the road on about a week trip, and I gotta tell you, I've used this as a camper before, but I've never towed with it. Now, the great thing is I've done a modular thing where I basically take a military cot. And it's great because it raises it above ground, so you don't have to build shelves or anything. You just put boxes underneath. So I've got kitchen stuff, emergency supplies. I got a box tied up there that I can see through with clothes in it. The great thing about the Connect is you can buy little eye bolts, the metric size, and there's all kinds of screw points to put little rods and things in. So it comes in very, very handy. And I'll tell you, it's very comfortable for one person. Two people would be kind of a drag, but you can see got extra clothes. Throw a bag on there, I throw on the floor when I go to bed. Got camp lighting gear down there, my little propane stuff, extra beer, of course, and water. And then I tell you, this van is rated for 2,000 pounds. My Kawasaki Brute Force 300 with this customized trailer I bought comes in at about 1,200 pounds. I was a little bit nervous I'd feel a drag while I'm towing it, but I'm gonna tell you, this is a 2019 with a 2.0 liter engine, and it's a beast. It tows it like it's nothing. So I'm very, very, very happy overall with this setup. I'm heading down to Laughlin, then I'm going to Bullhead City, and gonna do some ATVing on the roads out there. But I have not seen one of these kinds of things on it. And so if you've got a Ford Transit Connect with the 2.0 and I'm sure the 2.5, don't be afraid to tow. It's got 2,000 pound rating, but don't be afraid to tow with it up to that. And oh, one last thing. I did, when I bought it, I installed the Curt trailer hitch. Easy to install the hitch. The wiring's a little bit of a pain. You got to run a wire all the way up to the battery in front. But once it's done, it's done. Anyway, hope you guys learned something from this. I have taken it on the trips.